This is the farmer's carrot exercise. For this exercise, you're going to need a heavy weight. You're going to put it in one hand, and you're going to hold it while you walk around. While you're walking around, you're going to keep your core engaged so the weight isn't tipping you to the side. Again, for this exercise, you're going to want a space where you can walk for a decent amount.